Okay.
We're in Arkin, Florida. Florabama. But we're in technically in Alabama.
Brown.
Alright.
Alright, so we're gonna get goggles. And then we're going to the ocean, which is right.
Oh, right off, look.
We should ask which one's like the best for like going in the ocean. Don't you think?
Hold on.
Got the savage net for catching crabs. Like, there's a lot of crabs. So, like, if I see a giant one, like, we saw a couple of them. Let me just click our four. Okay, so we saw a couple of them, and it was crazy. I'm going by myself to get me my swimsuit on. Got my trusty net. Yeah, let's go. We got back from the ocean like 5 minutes ago, and I wish I could have recorded some, but I couldn't have, because you don't have a waterproof phone case. If we did, I would show you our adventures underwater, but we don't. I'll just tell you what I saw. It was like multiple, like, it's kind of a dirty-ish ocean, but not really. I went underwater, and I saw a bunch of fish, but you have to like go all the way to the bottom. Like, you can't see like from this far, like from where my arm is. You can't see anything from like that far away, and that's kind of disappointing. But I think that's only in the shallow. I think the deeper you go, like, the more clear it gets. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's what I'm saying. So yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit. We're in Alabama still. But it's a cool place. Alright. Good morning, everybody. It is the next day. I just woke up, and it's 12, and it's storming, it looks like, or it could be storming soon. Hopefully not. So yeah, my parents are still asleep, and I hope they'll get up soon. I really do, because they said that they'll be up, like, at 8, and it's, like, 12. So, like, it doesn't even make sense. I'm going to ask my mom what some things we may do today. The weather should be fine. So, Dad, actually.
I'm looking at data. I'm looking at information.
All right.
Well, for different things we're doing, I'm taking some notes.
Okay. Looks like we're figuring out some things to do today. So that's gonna be cool. I really, This is amazing. I honestly kind of like this place. Oh, yes. Yesterday on the beach, we got goggles and stuff. When we went underwater, I mean, it's not 100% clear like we thought it would be, but it's still really cool. Like, you have to go to the bottom of the ocean to see, like, fish and stuff. Like, but we went, like, about, let's go 5 feet deep in the ocean, and we went to the bottom. Even at, like, 3, or, like, as soon as you step in, you can see minnows. But, like, when you go 5 feet deep, like, you could see, like, fish, like, about that big. And I saw one where you could literally see the insides of the fish. It's, like, clear, and it was so weird. So we may go snorkeling and jet ski renting and stuff like that. We're just, like, you know, having a cool family vacation. We're gonna try and see some dolphins and stuff. I really want to vlog it for you guys, but, like, it's so hard because my phone's not waterproof. Like, if I drop it in the ocean, there's no way of getting it back. And even if I did, it's water resistant, but it can't hold off an ocean. So, like, you know what I'm saying? If you get a waterproof case and stuff and I'm able to hold on to it, which I probably won't be able to because the ocean's waves are so big that when you hit it, you'll fly. Like, there's a good chance you'll fly off the jet ski. We'll take pictures and stuff. We'll bring my phone, and if we, like, stop for a little bit on the ski, we will take some photos. Alright? See you guys in a little bit. We're gonna be going down to the beach, guys. I don't know if my mom's gonna record some for me. I'll see. But I'll bring my phone down for the vlog.